Okay, so we get through history and let's go to development environment preparation. So as an open source firmware enthusiast, we definitely prefer Linux. All the procedures are probably possible on Windows, but we never try that. And if you want, it's on your own. From my experience, any modern Linux distribution which support Docker should work for you. What is Docker? I hope you know what is Docker. It's very popular new containers technology. Containers are OS level virtualization, which is special feature of Linux kernel called C groups. It is used for isolating some resources. So for example, you can create kind of fake operating system inside your operating system or multiple of those. So it is important to understand that embedded software or firmware development requires a bit different building environment. It needs some configuration, special tool chains, various tweaks, which if you will do on your host system, you probably will mess with the system and you will break it very, very fast. That's why you use containers and you isolate this development environment in those containers. So also other thing is like when you do collaborative work or you do trainings, you don't want to waste time on setting up all these components. You just want to pull some image, some environment and just start development, just start compilation. And that's where containers are very, very helpful. So to install Docker in your Linux distribution, please follow this link. All the links are also added to the text section, which is below this video.